into my pets. The small cat will turn it into a fox.
Your brother is one of those small cats, I'm told.
Oh, don't you know the truth to us?
The employee walnut show is a tradition here.
Traditions change. My parents had important guests come in. We'll meet every employee working party and not on the stage.
But I won't. But we're not just talking about employees. We're talking about your classmates. You might want to think this one out.
Area, but not until the end of shift.
What? Wait, Mr. Fulton!
No discussion, Miss McKessie. This is a business. Welcome to the world of adults who wish to keep their jobs because they have mortgages they wish to pay, tuition notes, car payments, etc., etc., etc. So sometimes we have to perform tasks, however unpleasant, that are necessary for that all too important paycheck to land in their all too empty pockets.
Maybe you cup of tea, Mr. Fulton.
Chamomile would be lovely.
Oh, sorry, love. I didn't expect you to be sitting there.
You hurt Wolf? Okay, you won't hurt Dad.
Honey, how did you take off the songs I wanted to?
Oh, well.
Is there a way to erase it?
I already fixed it.
You don't know what songs I didn't want on there.
You said you didn't want to fix the song.
Well, this is where I freak out. Is there a way to fix it? Because I don't want every song that's on there.
We're going to be singing Christmas songs down the river.
I took off all the Christmas songs.
There's others besides Christmas. That's why I said, Joel, don't do it until I can look at it. Did you hear that?
Honey, it's not that hard.
Is there